All right, sorry about that interrupt. I had to, freaking... Oh, okay, you're not too high level. I had to, do stuff. Whoa, go! I had to stop the recording. Oh, god, gross. Oh, crap. I didn't realize they could spit. Wait, Gargoyle heart. Powdered monster tissue. Cool. Oh, also, I checked crafting, and I can craft the ursine armor, the bear armor. That's exciting. I can craft the basic one, and then maybe, I don't know, maybe the next one up? Oh, yeah, I don't know. Hi. Ah! You know, I don't think... I have no idea. Let me put it back on. Put some back on. That's one of these. Some options. Now I'm out. Oh no, I have one more. Holy, I had a quid on! Oh wait, no, I didn't. I forgot I didn't. Oh man. Oh crap, okay. Let's just play Ring Around the Rosie then for a minute. Out of everything. Okay, water. Give me some water. Good, the water works on top of the swallow. What else do I have? Okay, I just have water. Alright then, water it is. Let me actually see if I can take... Is there a decoction I can use? Fiend. Okay, that one might. And Wait, do I have any other bombs I could use either? Something. Do I have Quinn on? I don't. Oh, that's fire. Awesome. He's not throwing things at me, which is good. I kept a third of my shield, though, is the thing. I kept a third of my health because of the shield. Whoa! I'm glad I dodged way out of the way for that one. On so that it would block the health. Oh my gosh.
You've no respect for our customs. Not me, nor that.
Well, at least it saved here. Dang it. For sending you our way. Oh man, we were so close. Now I gotta kill the dang nab. Oh shoot.
Hey, yeah.
Get up on the free. Get off, stupid horse. Spawn on crate. Come on now. I gotta freaking take the golden Oriole again. I was so close. So freaking close. Sometimes. Right, you stay out of the way. Okay. I need to put on the oil. I need to take? Let's put it in the water slot, I guess. Okay. Oh, look at that. If I could just get one of their attention. Just one of you. Come over here. Yeah, come over here. Over the next one. No, not you.
What now, you piece of...
No. Oh, shoot, where am I? Have that on. And I need Gwen again. I'm just trying to make you angry! That stench, it's an ice element, so it doesn't smell at all. Explodey bombs. What about you? Freezes foes. I don't know. Maybe we'll try. What does Devil's Puffball do? Wait. Oh, okay. Still working. That's one of the reasons I thought it would be okay to be a little more aggressive, but apparently it only works once. But it worked for as long as I had the decoction effective. Whatever. Wait, let's make sure. Maybe it'll help if I put on the oil. Hi, guy, I'm coming for you! Dang it, I'm an idiot. Again. I'm an idiot again. That's not what I wanted to do. Nope, that doesn't do anything for me either. Maybe get one or two hits in and then dodge. We're playing Dark Souls. Playing Dark Souls. Ooh, buddy. Seven more hits left. There was a reason I went in here. Why did I go in here? I was gonna change something. Like what potions were available to me? I don't know. Oh, water! Water. I was gonna put water on. Where is water? Where is water? Oh, there it is. Control in this, but it's whatever. I'm trying to leap over. We're playing Dark Souls. This is Dark Souls. Give me some stamina back. Ah! buddy. Hey, no, 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 no. Unstick, unstick, unstick. Okay. You better not be, like, regenerating health or something. Tries. Yeah, let's check the bestiary. Yeah, let me, oh yeah, we look at that Meloon. Oh, it's elemental. Go, go! It's a mass of frozen water animated by magic. Yikes. So who made this one then? Sheesh. Wow. Greater Glyph of Igni too. Cool. Well, where's the Witcher symbol? Whoa. What? Is it on the outside? Or... Oh! Arrest warrant for Witcher... What? Has committed foul crimes against Duke Tiara, namely insulting Her Grace's Majesty, resisting Her Grace's guards, and collaborating with the usurper and other such deeds, bringing harm to Duke Tiara. Okay. Oh. Oh, the garden. Okay. Elbert, all right. The Knight Kalimar's letter. Yep, okay. Okay, let me read the thing. I forgot to read those earlier, so now it's okay. Your most honored grace, Betrayer Garrett, feared your grace's wrath, feared your grace's righteous fury, so I'll fly to Skellige. Oh, okay, this is that. Okay, okay, okay. So this is who, the traitor's men. Oh my gosh! Yikes. Did he, like, refuse her to sleep with her or something? Thank all the heavens, the gods watch over your graceful being, and the merciless usurper that twisted retro demon said your father could be ripped off his stone and thrown without the need of a mutant's help. Yet it is a witcher's swiving employ, your grace, if you pardon my Temerian, to kill monsters, and your good grace's father, why, who was he if not a beast? Ah, so she refused to kill, he refused to kill a king or a duke or something. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Let's go to a place, I want to go to a place that has a crafting because Because I want to make some Ursine gear and see what it looks like. Along, horsey! We have a road to travel. Unless, well, I don't think there was a marker here. Nope. Yeah, we want to go to Ragna, and then we're going to go to Velen, where they can... Probably anybody can make it, really, but... But for now... Oh man, that was a tough battle. I haven't died in ages. Like, legit died. To a creature. I think I died. I think the last time I died, I fell down off of a mountain. Or no, it was off of like a brick wall. It was something he totally could have jumped off of and lived, but nope! Game was like, none of that now. Yeah, I don't know where you're going, but it's interesting. I'm trying to get on that path, but took him a minute. Yeah, don't touch it here, otherwise we'll have troubles. Or you could just run off the path too, I guess, for whatever reason. Apparently he doesn't know how to do bridges.
Monsters here. My gran told me about you.
Oh yeah? Well, I probably... She probably knew me. Or knew of me.
Flowers will bring some hair hides back from the hunt. I could make me some muffs.
Okay, Velen, let's go! It is a little weird that each area you go back to or into, you get this specific cutscene, but it's already some stuff we've seen a billion times, you know? That we are well aware of. And that I've already passed. Why is it raining everywhere? Like, what god of displeasure have I unleashed that it makes it rain everywhere now? Like, wherever I go, I'm cursed. I think I've been cursed. I mean, it has literally... Wasn't it raining? No, it wasn't raining in the last place we were at. Okay, it wasn't raining in the last place we were at, but still. I think I'm cursed.
Of you to come by. What can I do for you?
I just blew in from your hometown.
Need some armor made. Witcher's armor.
Yeah, like legit this time. Witcher's armor. Yee! Ursine armor. Yeah, dude. For the superior one, I need to be level 30. God dang. Oh, this actually does improve my current armor, though. That's nice. Is there? Oh, I think there's another one. There must be. There should be another. Maybe not. Maybe not another one between these ones. It would seem like it was because it goes from 20 to 30 to 34, and it's like, whoa. Trousers. Do I have? Is it like? Are there? Oh, there are Ursine. Whoa, the Wolven trousers. Are they? They are Witcher gear. Oh, okay, so it's the Mastercrafted. Ursine trousers. Cool. Okay, and then we probably have the gauntlets. Ursine gauntlets. Ooh, they look cool. Let's check out the boots, too. I've been wearing these boots for ages, and I like them. Oh, wait. Where are boots? There's boots. Oh no! Oh yeah, I saw that. I wonder how I get. I don't know how to get fur scraps. Well, let's. What do they look like? They look like the elder boots. Quick. Crafting components. I need freeing. Okay. All right. Okay. Let me figure out how to get a fur scrap. Also, I'm just gonna put it on right now. I'm gonna put on what I've got. It looks really cool. Wow! It looks so good. I am mega impressed. Wow, dude, I want to cosplay as that. This looks awesome. Wow. All right. First scraps. What if I broke these down? Or I guess that would have to be in crafting. In alchemy? How do I break stuff down? Shoot. Crafting. But how do I break things down? Oh yeah, and the that's right. The feline sword. Whoa. What's the bonuses for that? And Firth. That's cool. Right, so we're at an armorer's place, so they couldn't do these. Let's see. Melteth. Whoa, that looks really cool. It's a silver sword. I could do the Ursine sword. Wow. Cool. I am needing a silver ingot for that. Wow. Jeez. The Arbiter Blade from the Bits. Oh yeah. Bremavod Griffin. Do I have the init? No, I don't. I do, but it's not as good, I guess. Longclaw. You know, I just have a hard time thinking I'm gonna actually get to like levels 30s and whatnot, you know? I mean, I'm progressing at a fairly good pace, but still. Where is the. Where is it in? Do I have to Geralt, talk to you to do it?
Need some armor, man.
Oh, he looks so good! Yeah, sure. Sure. I mean, I might get new ones eventually, but there we go. Dismantle. Okay. Let's see if I can find first scrap. Jeez. Oh god, just dismantle one. All right, crafting. Make me the boots. Oh wait, no, I was looking at the wrong boots. The superior ones are... Dude, I'm missing the enhanced ones. No. No. Oh, I was looking at the wrong boots. Dang it. Oh, well. Oh, well. Oh, well. Okay, well, let's go. Well, let me... Oh, my gosh!
Take care now.
You look so freaking... Oh, he looks so majestic! He looks so majestic! Oh, and I love those... I still love those boots that I'm wearing currently.